Isabella's case took a bizarre turn when footage from her 2013 court hearing resurfaced on the social media platform TikTok. Clips of her smirking at the camera and acting uncivil went viral, leading to a strange fan base that seemed to be more fascinated by her looks than the heinous crime she had committed. This unexpected fame added another layer of complexity to her story, blurring the lines between victim and villain, between mental illness and manipulation.